Now to your morning rush, President Biden will attend a memorial for former Indiana First Lady Susan Bayh. The service starts today at noon at the Washington National Cathedral in D.C. Susan Bayh died back in February after a long battle with brain cancer. She was 61 years old.